Actress Neha Sharma, who was last seen in Anubhav Sinha directorial Tum Bin Tu, is all set to be seen with Anil Kapoor and Arjun Kapoor in Mubarakil. During the league, along with Salman Khan, Alia Bhatt and Sunny Leone, Neha Sharma recently launched her own app and during the media interaction, talk about her upcoming project Mubarakil.
It's a fun film. It's a classic Anees Bazmi film. बहुत ही amazing comedy होने वाली. It's got a gamut of stars. Anil Kapoor जी के साथ पहली बार काम कर रही हूँ. बहुत मज़ा आया. He's a veteran actor. It was a lot of fun working with him. Arjun again is very very good to work with. The whole team was a lot of fun. And finally the shooting is done. So yeah, excited about this special appearance.
So apart from
यू नो वट हर वक्त एक कंप्लेन होती है कि मैं बहुत कम फिल्में कर रही हूँ और बहुत आराम कर रही हूँ तो मैंने डिसाइड किया है कि अब नहीं करूँगी अब मैं बहुत सारा काम करूँगी सो द आइडिया इज टू डू अ लॉट ऑफ फिल्म्स एंड देर आर अ कपल ऑफ अनाउंसमेंट्स व्हिच आई एम गोइंग टू मेक रियली रियली सून
व्हेन रिपोर्टर आस्क्ड दैट इंटरनेट इज बिकमिंग डेंजरस फॉर सेलिब्रिटीज नेहा सेड
Yeah, I mean, there's access to everyone's life a lot more now, and everything you say is being judged by someone or the other. But as being a public figure, I think zaruri hai to be responsible of what you're saying or doing because you are a public figure at the end of the day. You're not someone who could just say and get away with anything. So you have to be more responsible. Of course, with responsibility, there's a lot of love that you get being a celebrity. So ye pros and cons to lage rahenge. I think you just have to learn to live with it and deal with it well.
Neha Sharma was last seen in the film Tum Bin Tu, which was a romantic drama and a sequel of 2001 film Tum Bin. Honest Vote.